Engineer 775 here, another video, one of my favorite prepper items, and that's a wood cook stove. I showed you a video where we were about to install this. Well, it's installed and I fired it up for the first time today. Got a nice little fire going. Got an oven here, I'm about 375, so it's time to bake. And got a lot of adjustments on the stove, so I'm going to show you a few things, show a few of the features. You got an ash clean out down here. You've got an oven clean out under here. I'm not going to take it apart to show you right now. One of the features I really like on the side, you heard the damper there, and now, I don't know if that's in the video or not, but you can hear it anyway, and you just set it from low to high. It's got a shaker grate on the back, oven controls. Again, it's old school, but extremely well built. And that's about it. Just wanted to fire the stove up and put the chimney, got the double wall insulated pipe on this. And yes, this is a reservoir model. You can actually put in 5 gallons of water, and that has spigot to it, and you can extract that water out here. And so that's a nice feature for the Pioneer Princess. So anyway, it's a great wood cook stove. The only feature this stove doesn't have, you can get a warming shelf on here. You always love the timeliness of the foam. And that's about it. And this has a double wall. We put a double wall chimney pipe. And this is going up straight through the peak, so there's a lot of different ways to do your chimney. And I guess that's it. We're holding right on 375 again. Before you start using one of these, you want to make sure the fire has died down, and you're just dealing with coals. You don't want to fire with a lot of flame, because you can get this oven to shoot up 500-600 degrees in no time. So it takes a while to get used to them. But there's nothing like food cooked on a wood cook stove. I guess that's it. Very easy to start. A little bit of smoke in this. We do have the stainless steel coil in this version. If we wanted a thermosiphon and heat water, we might add that on later. But we're getting a nice bed of coals. It's really time to cook something on this stove. So once you have food cooked on a wood cook stove, you'll never forget it. All right, Engineer 775 signing off.